Ponyfest 6 Heartswarming. How y'all doing this evening? I am Joshua of Mullet Music Productions. I don't have a lot of time, so let's just get straight into it.
Pushing the back. stranger sings out for attention. Another pony joins in, singing on his own. I run away, but I can still hear. For some strange reason, they're all singing a song, and I wanna sing along. I pay attention to the library, it's my only goal. Some say it's dull, but it's a come to
these next couple of songs are originals of mine. This first one is a song about Luna and Celestia and Nightmare Moon. And then the second one is simply titled If Life Were Simple.
Sorry now, I'm sorry for what has
Forever for Brony held a contest a couple of years ago, and this next song was my entry to that. The song following that is an old Brony classic that I think most of you should probably recognize.
But it's mine. Lift your head up off the ground, feel the
falling apart and so the bright light of the sun, make you way through all the sadness, all the hatred, all the madness. Bloom with beauty once again. There's no reason. You're the flower of the season. Now you're blooming for some reason. Hit your head up off the ground through the bright light of the sun. Make your way. There's all the hatred, all the madness. Bloom with beauty once again. There's no reason to run.
Shake a flag on the stage at Trixie's bar. Her best friend Parody is now the enemy. Feels like a cartoon clip, but friendship isn't magic. Says Miss Derby, a cake turns away before it's like our wings. There was Rainbow and AJ, and this girl was still a bad guy. Now Cheez-Its and Escalade tells her that she's a book, cause she thinks her friendship's died when Twilight, Twilight, and Twilight to fly. She threw every party, she knew every mare. Big Bar Spike grew his wings, so far back Twiz was there. She played till bit of own, wasn't too great at it though. Tried to get alone when she broke up old Jack's phone. Now where the fire worked, build a string cheese. As the other mare that's pulled and sing at Trixie's, that flutter shy of her, hooked up with Discord. Whatever happened to parties, gallows, wrapping up winter and turkey? I can't twins away before Twilight got wings. There was Rainbow and AJ, and Discord was still a bad guy. Now Jesus and I Skyway tells her that she's a fool, and she thinks that our friendships died when Twilight, Twilight, Twilight learned to fly. She hates time, it's not fair. Maybe Starlight still got that spell somewhere. Since when we're changelings considered good guys? Please make this stop, 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 and bring back Derby. Away before Twilight got wings, there was Rainbow and AJ, and Discord was still a bad guy. Now Cheez-Its and Escalade tells her that she's a fool. She thinks that our friendships died when Twilight learned to fly. Miss Derby, okay, Twins away before Twilight got wings, there was Rainbow and AJ, Discord was still a bad guy. Now Cheez-Its and Escalade tells her she's a fool. She thinks that our friendships died when Twilight, Twilight, Twilight learned to fly.
Thank you, PrinceWhateverer, for letting me do that last song. And thank you to Bronyfied for writing such a beautiful piece. This next song is another original of mine, followed by an old Brony classic.
Puppeteers, but I have a nagging fear someone else is pulling at the string. Something terrible is going down through the entire town, wreaking anarchy and all it brings. I can't sit idly, no, I can't move at all. I curse the name, the one may I need. Oh, discovered I'm howling at the moon and sleeping in the middle of a summer afternoon. Discover everything we do. status quo. We're not in letting go. Now the world is being torn apart. A terrible catastrophe laid by a symphony. What a terrifying work of art. I can't see.
Everyone at Ponyfest Online, Hearthwarming has been amazing. Everyone, get ready for the next act. You have an amazing show ahead of you. Thank you. Good night. The people at Ponyfest Online were kind enough to give me one more song. But before I do, I'd like to give a very big shout out and thank you to my off-screen associate. Without his help, all of this wouldn't be possible, so thank you very much. And thank you again to everyone at Ponyfest Online for putting on such an amazing event. This next song has become one of my favorite Christmas songs of all time, and I hope you guys enjoy it as much as I do. He met her up in Delaware, 1937. She was wearing red lipstick to match her pretty dress. December 24th at a quarter till 11, when he finally gained the courage to ask her to dance. There was love at first sight. The carolers sang as they danced through the night. She was a small town girl, he was a traveling guy. They never called their names before they said their goodbyes. A couple years later, he was out on the road, having Christmas dinner in a diner alone. When he saw a young waitress with a gleam in her eye, her favorite day. A simple Christmas story's all she wanted to hear. He looked prepared with a smile as he started to sing. It was my favorite Christmas story about a girl with no name. He said, I met her up in Delaware, 1937. She was wearing red lipstick to match her pretty dress. December 24th at a quarter till 11, when he finally gained the courage to ask her to dance. His Christmas dance partner that he never knew well. He shared his favorite story with the locals he met. It was called the Christmas Storytelling Traveling Man. By age 53, he had done settled down. All the neighborhood listen to his stories about his life on the road in Ollie and now with his children he told. And every Christmas Eve they shut up before dark. He'd tell them all the story, but they knew it by heart. They could quote whoever word, they always told it the same. There was his favorite Christmas story about a girl with no name. He said, I met her up in Neverwhere in 1937. She was wearing red lipstick, the magic pretty dress. December 24th, I got her till 11. 20 pound to gain the courage to ask her to dance. And 20 years later, as he took his last breath on a cold winter morning in a hospital bed, all the children had grown and he had nobody left except the little old nurse who was holding his hand. She said, ma'am, could you shed a little light of cheer? A simple Christmas story is all he wanted to hear. But his eyes filled with tears at the words she spoke, 'cause his favorite Christmas story was the one that she told. Said, I met him up in Delaware in 1937. Though I never got his name, he was a traveling man. December 24th, at a quarter till 11. I'm so glad I got the courage to ask me to dance. Thank you so much, everyone. Ponyfest 6, heartwarming. Thank you once again to my assistant for helping everything around. Enjoy the rest of the show, and thank you for the opportunity to play for you guys once again. Have a good night. Thank you.